I'm just going to quickly show how I dry her. I dry her completely with my wall-mounted dryer. She's scared of the dryer. So as I'm doing each section, I'm going to back brush starting up from the toes. Up from the toes. I've got my finger behind her elbow because she's a little bit wiggly. I'm going to make sure I go against grain. This is really important going against the toes because it really helps that foot sit nice. Now, if you were wanting this body to lay flat, then I suggest that you blow it with the direction and with the direction. So it just depends on what you want. With her head, I start out with it being against direction. Brushing it down. You have it. See how fluffed up her hair is? And it's fluffed up in the front. And if she's a licker, then I will trim this rather quickly so that she doesn't get it all wet. There you go.